Can we just all agree on one thing? Can we just fucking get on board with the fact that it is time to see an end to the man who walks around in public with a cowboy hat on like he's not wearing a cowboy hat in public? I see these guys everywhere. Banks, grocery stores, airports. And now, not only do I see guys wearing cowboy hats, but they have adopted the cowboy persona, like where they think they're actual fucking, like the... Well, pardon me, ma'am. I'll tell you what. You look fucking ridiculous right now. Like you're a cowboy? Really? Cock-a-doodle-doo. A bang, 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 bang. Fuck out of here. Here's all I want from cowboys. Just be cowboy all the way, all right? Work with livestock. Like if somebody says, let's go get a beer, I want to hear you say, I got to shave some sheep. End your disputes with a pistol. If somebody cuts you off in line, be like, meet me at the saloon at noon. I'm a cowboy. And you better ride a horse everywhere. If you wear a cowboy hat, you shouldn't be allowed to sit in cars or look at planes. You should just be like, I tell you what. I tell you what, San Francisco sure is a pretty city. Yeah, I'll see you there in 6 months when you get there on your fucking horse. If you're a cowboy, then I am a knight. I'm a knight, and I'm gonna wear armor every day in case somebody wants to joust, and you leave me alone because I'm doing the queen's work, okay, mummy? You know who likes to be cowboys more than anybody? You know who? Three-year-olds. Because they're not developed yet. And they go, mommy. And you go, yes, you're a cowboy. And your sister's a princess. And your father's fucking Batman. Because you live in La La Land, you don't know what's going on right now. Cowboy hats should come with class rings. So I feel like the same guy that buys one buys the other anyway, you know?
Check it out. 87. I scored 14 touchdowns that year.
Oh, I just realized I do have a hobby. It's probably the saddest, most pathetic hobby there is, and that is just watching television shows. What is lamer than, like, what do you do for fun? What's your hobby? I watch TV. That's so indicative of our country. And like, some people are amazing with their, like, oh, I build furniture. And you're like, that's your job? No, I'm a urologist, but like on the side, like, I'll be, you're like, oh, I like to watch my shows. I don't like the way people knock TV, though. It's all the same cliche shit they said when we were kids, they now say as adults, right? They're like, oh, you know, you watch too much TV, it'll rot your mind, or you can't learn anything from television. But that's not true. You can learn a lot from television. For instance, without television, I would have no idea that Steven Seagal is out of his fucking mind. Or alive. I also didn't know that.